Are you an Arcturian starseed? 11 signs, mission and appearance. What is a starseed? Starseeds are souls, beings, and spirits that choose to inhabit planet Earth from faraway parts of the universe. There are many starseed races on Earth and they all come here with a specific purpose. Usually to pass on the lessons they have learned when establishing their worlds, and to help us transition through periods of change. The main traits of Arcturian starseeds. 1. You feel drawn to the sky at night. Astrology and extraterrestrial life forms are a source of constant fascination for Arcturian starseeds. You find yourself fantasizing over faraway galaxies. The vast nature of space intrigues you beyond words. Many Arcturian starseeds remember their origins. Subconsciously, they long for the freedom and peacefulness that the night sky symbolizes. You believe in astrology and its effect on us, and you often use it as a guidance tool. If you have not yet seen success with astrology, I highly recommend you find out where the moon was when you were born. 2. You feel detached from social status. You might feel that social hierarchy is simply a human construct that breeds inequality. At the core of your belief is the feeling that all beings are equal, and social status simply distorts this. You don't think of yourself or any other people as being superior or inferior to each other. You have no interest in consumerism and showing the world that you are a success. This is a result of your deep feeling of empathy, and your ability to put yourself in someone else's position rather than categorize them based on their circumstances or society's view of them. 3. You enjoy scientific discussions. Rather than talking about everyday trivialities, you prefer to discuss scientific topics. Your ability to understand these concepts comes naturally, and you can apply your spirituality to the facts of science. You believe that by implementing science and advancements in technology, the future of planet Earth could be extremely positive. 4. You are interested in ancient civilizations. Much like your interest in aliens and space, you find yourself wondering what ancient civilizations were like. You believe that a lot can be learned by studying the way these civilizations lived their lives and structured their societies. Just like Andromedan starseeds, Arcturian starseeds naturally romanticize ancient times. You might feel the connection between those times and the modern day, and try to implement the lessons of history to create a better future. 5. Your memories are strong. Arcturians are blessed with strong, vivid memories. You may find yourself slipping into daydreams of the past frequently. Your childhood memories are still accessible, and you can remember sights, smells, and people with great clarity. Arcturian starseeds are likely to remember feelings from the past so vividly that they can be triggered by external stimuli like a particular song, someone's accent, or a scent. 6. You have strong opinions. Arcturian starseeds form their opinions based on experience and acquired knowledge. Due to the long process they go through to form their opinions, they become firmly set and rarely change. Although you don't go around projecting your opinions on others, if the opportunity arises you love to argue your point and try to get the other person to agree with your logic. This can sometimes result in heated debates if someone disagrees with one of your strong opinions. Arguments and discussions don't faze you. You are willing to dig your heels in and stick to your guns if you think you are in the right. 7. You feel empathy. Just like Pleiadians incarnated on Earth, you frequently put yourself in the position of the underdog. You are likely to feel a strong urge to help another being that is in need. If you don't help someone who you feel needs it, a strong feeling of guilt is likely to follow you, especially when you are alone. As an Arcturian, you want to help all other beings connect to their divine, universal nature. This quality makes you a naturally caring person. You understand that life is something to be shared with others, and therefore feel that if you make someone else happy, you in turn will feel happier. 8. You are good at planning. Arcturians tend to operate on a physical level, and therefore are very good at drawing up plans. You may feel drawn to architecture or design, and the act of bringing plans into physical reality. Due to Arcturians embodying the energies associated with the throat chakra, they are great communicators and can present their plans and ideas to other people clearly. You use your natural skills in science and mathematics to come up with ideas that can improve the lives of other humans. 9. You are organized. You are a person of your word, who sticks to a routine. You feel stressed when things are left to chance. Organization is a skill that comes easily to you, and you use it to enhance your productivity. Arcturian starseeds are well adept at taking their spiritual knowledge gained from previous incarnations and implementing it on planet Earth. This quality makes them great communicators of innovative ideas. 10. Ideas flow to you with ease. You believe that technology is a positive thing for planet Earth, and if it is used responsibly, it could solve many of the current problems. You truly believe that human potential is unlimited and there is no ceiling on the level of progression that can be made on this planet. 11. You are focused on a better future. Due to the forward-thinking nature of Arcturian starseeds, they are optimistic about the future of Earth and its inhabitants. You are often thinking of ways to make a situation better for yourself and those around you. People often come to you for advice about decisions that will impact their future. You are able to visualize the desired outcome, then take the necessary steps to manifest it in the physical realm.